This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Instagram story has no sound issue on iPhone. So whenever you play or open Instagram story, you see here is no sounds. Follow these easy and quick solutions to fix this issue. So the first solution is disable silent mode and then increase the ringer volume. To do that, go to your iPhone settings, tap on sounds and haptics, make sure to increase the ringer and alert volume, and open your control center, and from here increase your volume, and then go to your Instagram and open the story and check the issue. The third solution is offload the Instagram app. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on general, tap on iPhone storage, search for Instagram, then tap on it, tap on offload app, and reinstall the app from here and check the issue. And the next solution is restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting your iPhone can fix this kind of issues. So give a simple restart and check the issue. The last and final solution is reset all settings. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, tap on reset, reset all settings. Once done, the solution will fix Instagram story has no sound issue on iPhone. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.